And we're back for the third and final period. Saturday, November 23rd, St. John Vianney Lancers, JV versus Middletown South. Lancers were up 2-0 the whole game. Middletown wound up squeaking one in with just under 3 seconds left to go in the period. That's what they gotta keep doing. Gotta keep feeding that slot.
Nice cycle.
What was that about?
Well, I got a power play. Let's go.
Go, Sam!
Let's celebrate.
Hit it,
to go, Joey. Halfway through the PK. He's going to get called for a trip. This is the first penalty ends. We got another one. .10:47 left to go. Duke's gone 2 minutes for a trip. Lancers up 3-1. Through the PK.
Go get it! Ski!
And now we finally got a call. Middletown South's gonna go 2 minutes for a rough. 36 seconds left in our penalty. So we'll skate four aside for 36 seconds. And then we'll have a minute 24 power play. Nice Way to get to the puck. Minute 10 left in the power play. Get it out front. And Middletown clears. Eight minutes left in the game.
I'll help him.
Get there, get there. Oh. had a nice steal. Send it! Oh! Kalis with a goal at 4:18 left in the game. Lancers go up 4-1. Left to go in the game. Way to get back. Pugs with a real good defensive play to end that 2-on-1. And with icing, we have the last minute of play. Oh no, they waved off the icing. Ooh, off of Joey's helmet. Off the side of the net. Still loose. Really is calling a timeout with 26 seconds. He could have skated through, but the ref was in the way. And he probably said something to him, and then the ref tossed him.
Said something to
the ref? Yeah. But the ref did get in his way. He's got to learn you're not going to win that argument.
Right.
Pound away something fast, then you pull them.
Sorry, I probably missed all of that. I know there's no penalty, they just made him sit down. Oh, don't turn your back. And that's game. Penguins win. Penguins. Lancers win. 4-2. And that's game. Yep, the score is gone.